Another episode of Justice, Scott's and since we are back, and in our last episode we did a couple of chapters, and now we're playing with Aquaman. By the way, the bad Sinlark cutscenes is actually the game itself. So it's kind of big considering it's PlayStation 3 era. I was trying to do the slice.
And I meant that. Your orders be damned. Let's not take this any further.
I want to talk to Superman.
You don't talk to Superman. You do what he wants. And you're gonna do what you promised.
Oh, snap. Okay, that was a good one there.
Can't be Earth's mightiest mortal.
You face the might of Atlantis.
And he's not gonna press anything. That was pretty sad.
You two make sorry diplomats. Bury his sire.
Well then.
Oh, and now we're finding the other Aquaman.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the King of Atlantis.
The girls I answer black to no one. References.
Unlike you. Mind your
Very
tongue.
Nice.
You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots. To a surface dweller? The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy. You put your army at his beck and call. A necessary compromise. More like appeasement. I grow tired of this. Take him.
I had planned to offer you help. I've changed my mind.
Oh, that shit. Nope, had the exact same. And I messed up. not mean to press that, but... And I cannot touch that. Press the bomb because I'm on the wrong side. Alright, that wasn't so bad. I'm gonna play that out because I'm not in the mood to edit anything today. And also because I don't know what I can use to edit. So yeah. Of course, that was the first. The first is a different day because of the other episode. I was gonna do an add-on, but this battle kind of bit longer than 50, but that was very awful.
What would you have me do?
Yield. I'll save
it's what you do.
Stop this and keep messing up this difficult section. Because I always get that mixed up when it comes to my games. We are on a different side.
Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy. Kill him!
Works too. Very much. My phone is not saying I'm speaking, so I apologize for randomly hitting my mic. Discord sometimes likes to be stupid.
I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause. You did more than that. You brought.
I'm definitely gonna have to figure out what to get. I'm probably gonna get a razor later. Than I think about it.
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
This layout is crap.
I do, and you will obey.
And I'm using my dead PlayStation headphones again. Oh crap. Did not mean to press the that button, but okay, it works. And you thought you could disappear, but no, you didn't.
Fish out of water.
You're out of your league.
If it was analog, that'll be hell.
Nearly eliminated in conflict. Left me virtually powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
He killed them. And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains. Whose loyalty was bought or coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know. Meet not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Beat.
Trying to prevent one.
Not.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Soups gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. I met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear. Or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left.
Not the only one. What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking.
Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government
officials,
activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about...
We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four specifically...
About that, my mic is shit.
A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
Working.
Oh,
re-education.
This is too detectured. Why does it look detectured here? Is it because
sure
I disabled
me to stay?
Here or something? This is so.
Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With
it
us?
Looks fine on the Ogatus.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we.
I know. Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lantern's on his
way. On his way in. Guess my super hearing is working.
Hi, Counselor. Love Diana's new look. We have a problem. I ran into Diana's twin.
That was not, probably not a good thing to say,
a lot
considering
like Oliver Queen. And Hal Jordan.
Find them, and any others that might be out there. I want to know everything.
Thanks for the ride. You're a funny guy. Are you sure the old gang lives around here? True, here they could be dead. Law-abiding! Bite your tongue.
Oh yeah, Joker.
Interesting. My fame precedes me. Right in
I kind
the
of
belt.
Hate how they nerfed.
Please, don't go.
Shut it, Clark.
Oh, did you hurt your leg? How about a broken neck to go with it?
I hate how they just nerfed Joker just to whoop Batman's ass. This kind of fight scene. And how did I get so epic all of a sudden? This control.
Yeah!
that was the other way around, but screw it. Ow. There's like literally no way of avoiding that.
Sour-faced flying rodent. Let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawk Girl.
Woohoo! And me without my camera, I could have gotten 10 million hits.
Seriously, I just hate how they just nerfed him just for that scene. When really he just is kinda sad. Right.
Perfect.
Yes. I'm on my way.
We got Batman. No, you didn't.
Oh, I miss him already. Now, where was I before I was so rudely
pumped full of lead?
Harley?
Harleen. A little bird told me some creep was dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look, and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right.
Ow!
Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
Harley, it's me. I'm the Joker. Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J.
How did I not? Never mind. Oh, that girl's lucky. The gun was literally on top of her hip. Say, don't you dare throw that garbage bin on me. There we go. Damage for us. Ow. Really? Lame. Stage we just fought, started the battle at. Which was the.
Yeah!
It's the love. Thing. You could feel the love, right?
Whatever. Gotham City.
Like myself again. Joker's dead, but. You're.
This isn't my Gotham, but I'm the Joker, my dear. Am I your Joker? Harley?
Pardon! Oh! Come on. There's some people who gotta meet you. Oh, Puddin', 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 Puddin'.
I'm pretty sure this is Striker's Island, now that I think about it. If memory serves me right.
Okay, Bruce. Ready for visitors? Wanna call?
Nice work, Hal. How did
it's
you...
not him.
What?
His DNA matches Bruce Wayne's, but his vitals are all wrong. You're one of the duplicates. Tell me why you're here.
I love what you've done with the place. Arkham has never looked better. Dear members of the Joker clan, you know the truth about the Metropolis incident. Superman killed those people, then he tried to kill me. I admire the work you've done in my name. Disturbances, distractions, general pains in Superman's buttocks. But let's think bigger.
Ain't he dreamy?
I wonder if there's a mod where instead of Joker just makes him like Ronald McDonald. Now we have them. I don't know why I said that. I just wanted to see. I'm just curious if there is one.
And we won't be hurt. Slapstick at its finest. From now on, we'll be more than a nuisance.
Excuse me.
The barking dog will become the rampaging elephant. The whoopee cushion, a landmine. The Joker. A king!
Wow, right in the sack.
I should be dead. Thanks, Happy Pill.
Huh? Oh, so the pill does shoot.
Back from the grave? Should have kept that suit buried.
It's not my Sunday best, but it's comfortable and functional.
I'm going to enjoy giving you to Superman.
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache.
Oh, okay. Okay, notice self. That doesn't come up. Oh, you beat me to it. Oh, there's a final. Nope. Okay, now I can't find the gun. Damn. Maybe it's down back triangle. Nope, that's that. Oh, it's up forward. It's down forward square. What's the whole height? Ow. Keep your distance. Oh, crispy. Ow. No. Imagine if you hit me at the exact time, it'd be funny. And annoying.
Lovely girl. You can get past the fetters.
Joker.
Ouch. Oh, and now the it's thing looks bad. Okay, now it does.
Jokers die here.
All right, I have to slow down because obviously I'll be bad. But I did it in time. What the game? Now we have Damian.
So the Bat Brat joins Superman. Tell me, whose boots are tastier to lick?
Batman's a criminal, just like you.
Nothing like me.
So you're a hero where you come from?
Oh no, dear boy. It's just that Batman corrupts young minds while I bash them out of their skulls.
It's a hit so much. Can I please get... Oh, I've been pressing the wrong one. Oh, I did not know the Joker had that.
Your bedtime. I'll have to tell Batman there's been a death in the family.
You can turn that off now.
Thanks for showing up so fast, Bats.
Hi, gang. What do we do now? Anyone up for pancakes?
Joker.
What? Ow! Why does she hate pancakes?
What are you playing at, Harleen? What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little field trip.
And I'm guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there.
Your eyes. Pure evil, just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Quiet, or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
And why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
To free your Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free.
You're too
More
dangerous.
We'll be here soon. Go.
Get
I'll catch up with you.
Dangerous. My dog.
I don't like you.
So you found them. A parallel dimension. Now.
Oh, it is a dimension. My bad.
We don't. We pull them here. No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this.
We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once.
We got some work to do. Beautiful, isn't it?
Oh, and there's Destro with that
nasty light shining off your bald head.
You got a suit.
I'm pleased you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club.
Business is bad. Being hunted is worse.
After so many refusals, why now?
They made it personal.
Then there's Green Arrow.
Must have been some party. Superman did this?
Exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets. Made Bruce Wayne a non-person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad. Even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois.
No.
Joker linked the nuke's trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Superman was vulnerable. Probably for the first time in his life.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
All right, moving on. What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder Eagle Lightning, whatever, is underway.
I'm just gonna be as green as the, because it's literally shit
over there
on my TV screen. I don't know why it looks great on here. When I checked the surface, it looks fun.
Cold.
Swipe, the interaction pad is literally shit. Oh well. Time is buttons, and the interaction pad in this game, pretty bad. When it comes to doing that.
This one's for you.
Looks like the Indestructo pill works.
Oh, I thought the image shrunk for a second.
Oh, for the love of...
Lantern, Grand Slam!
You kids have fun. Stay out of the street.
Stupid Amazon.
very nice, Snowflake. That it warmed me up.
What did I miss? Everything cool?
Frosty. How's Grundy?
Weightless. In orbit.
You didn't.
Grundy's a zombie. He'll be fine. Let's
Grundy's
go.
A zombie.
It won't be long before Superman knows we're here.
Grundy's a zombie. 2020.
So you need some sort of scanner.
Even though this came out way before that.
Exactly. This is data from the duplicate Batman I'm holding at Stryker's.
That's helpful. It's still going to take a few weeks.
You'll figure it out. You always do.
Glad to be of service.
What I don't get is how
no dinner this evening?
Did he Stefan accept them being friends when he's next also time. Responsible?
These duplicates.
Yeah, it kind of makes no sense in my first break. But I know for a fact that I'm missing something.
Where did they come from?
There was only one Lois.
There was only one. In other words, don't.
I've never seen the Batcave. Our Batcave, anyway. Should be.
Did you hide anything in here from Superman? Looks like he was pretty thorough.
The cave walls are injected with lead polymer. There's no way he could find what we're here for.
Sounds environmentally safe.
Sure went to a lot of trouble between this and the DNA.
Neutralizing Superman was not a call I could make alone. So I put the weapon in a vault that only opens by simultaneously sampling DNA from Superman's closest allies.
Our counterparts.
With my Green Arrow dead, and the others backing Superman's insanity, I needed you. Your matching DNA. It's behind there. Lantern.
Lantern.
That one.
A rock. You're gonna throw a rock at Superman.
Gonna throw a rock at Superman. Gonna throw a rock at Superman.
Hands on the scanners.
Yellow.
Computer, begin recognition scan.
Sorry, Green Arrow, but unfortunately, two groups. Otherwise, those two hearts I figured would. I'm not gonna bet on sus.
That's it. Let's move.
Why can't I be sus?
You.
Let your guard down at your peril.
Our Green Arrow was just as handsome.
And probably just as handsome.
This one's for you.
I like how Wonder Woman and Nightwing have two playstyles. Right now she's on the ground, she fights differently than on Iman, where she's floating, she's very different. And the same goes for Nightwing, but of course his staff is obviously different. He obviously cannot fly. Okay, not mine. Where did those two come from? They came from nowhere. Spamming. I love spamming. Wow. Okay, fine. Oh, come on, that was kind of funny. You gotta admit, that was kind of.
And another thing.
Right.
Our Wonder Woman is better looking.
No, no laughing.
Arthur.
Passes on him, Miles.
You're done.
He doesn't.
You presume too much.
Should have seen that coming.
Only one of you remains.
Yeah, but I'm the one to beat. And Sparky makes four.
Damn.
Can it be fixed?
The kryptonite's intact, but the optical resonator is beyond repair. Even with Luthor, we don't have the resources to build a new one quickly.
Looks like we're gonna need some help.
Chapters.
Ready to test it?
Six, Cyborg.
Ready as we'll ever be.
Systems online. I'm linked up. Flash, you ready?
I'm on it.
All right, let's crank it up.
Thank you.
platform should lock onto their signatures and pull them back.
Got it. I'm vibrating at the right frequency. How we doing?
Containment field's up, but the levels are spiking. Cyborg, shut it down.
It's okay, I've got it. Wonderful. Don't know whether to pat myself on the back or kick myself in the ass.
The Joker plan is reckless, undisciplined. The chaos they create is useful.
We need more than pawns if we're going to take down Superman.
That's all I needed to hear.
You said this place was secure.
Just keep him busy.
With pleasure.
Alright, we'll leave it off here, but in the next episode, we'll play as Cyborg. Yay! Hopefully, the GPUs won't be so bullshit. You'll see you next episode. It's the point of anyways, until then, this is your boy, IS-1024. Be sure to check out everybody else's, including my channel, in the description. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. By the time this release is at least near, but be sure to subscribe and help us reach to in 200. I said that wrong. Jeez. Anyways, until then, your boy IS-1324. We'll see you guys in the next video.